Okay, so this is the first ever level I created right back on Little Big Planet 1. I had pretty much done nothing up to this point. Obviously, I hadn't done much of the levels, didn't have many materials, didn't have a clue about making the shapes, putting things together. I didn't really know about gluing stuff. It was just so much, and this was the first thing I ever done on Little Big Planet. Sorry, I was trying to figure out what he was saying about that float. I've got him. Don't do that to me, mate. He's there to annoy you, isn't he? I thought I was electrified. So I assume these are just really big score bubbles and not. Oh, I don't believe I've done that. That was silly. Don't give it. I'm going to have to keep an eye on this, because I ain't going to do this in one video. I know it. This is a long level. Like I said, I didn't know much about Little Big Planet at the time. It's very new to me, and to be honest, I was a little bit overwhelmed by it all. Is like the ability to create your own platform game was just something amazing, and I still think it is. I love being able to create these levels, and it's not just the little platform levels, there's other things you can do with the game. It's amazing, and things I do with the game are nothing compared to what some people are capable of. Some people create levels that I wouldn't even dream of being able to make. I wouldn't know you could make levels like that until I'd seen them. And you look at this. This is Little Big Planet 1, and to be fair, yeah, my levels have come a little way since this one here. But, I mean, look at that, using dark matter just as a run-up ramp section. Oh no, I remember that bit, yeah. Oh, I don't believe you, man. Wow. Yes, I'm up. Mate, look how basic this is. It's unbelievable. Mate, there you go. And I made the jumps difficult. Coming up we go. Right, remember this, if you go to the back, look. Hey, it's not on fire. And a little bit of a cheat. I thought it was good when I done it. Now I realise it's quite obviously not very good. But hey, it was my first level. I've seen other people's first levels, and they're very, very bad. Right, this is the bit I remember you used to get to and probably lose all your lives. Haha, not anymore, because I'm a lot better at Little Big Planet than I used to be. Yes, I can't believe I actually done that first time. That used to be the bit that we spent hours on. Like, I played this level with a lot of my mates. We all sat around playing Little Big Planet 1 when it first came out. I thought it was amazing, a lot of us. And we thought this level was amazing. something. Sorry, I'm being a bit quiet, I know. But it's concentration and all that. Yeah, look at all this, man. Just this dark matter. Just because I didn't know how to stick things. Check out YouTube channel, DeVito28. Yes, go me, plug in my channel. That's pretty awesome, isn't it? That little thing right there. Right. I just wanted to give that a little save there. Just make sure we don't miss off the start of the video. I've done that a few times. I've run over my 15 minutes. And then it cuts off the start of the video. Oh, mate. I remember this bit being difficult. But once you've got the knack for it, man, it's like everything on this. You got the knack for it. Oh no. Look at that, nothing to die on either. Let's just do it again. Do it again. Right. I can remember playing this. Two player. And we'd like grab each other on the way up and pull the other man down, or slap the man as he got up, finally got up to that level there. Once you finally would be waiting here, slap, knock him back down when they finally got up there. Oh mate, that looks good, doesn't it? Yeah. Oh no, I bet the race is only up there and all. Well, look at that. Red glass. Ah, look, that was the race end. I weren't that far off. Oh, you're having a laugh. Mate, that's a bit of a... bit out of order, isn't it? Took me ages to get up there. How did I end up all the way back down now? It's because I died, you're not allowed there. Oh, damn it. Man, yeah, there should have been a checkpoint back there, I reckon, at least. It's a mick, it's out in a mick, mate. Gotcha. Oh, you... Oh, mate, that could have been worse. I can't believe that. I tried to grab for that balloon and I missed. Gotcha. Go. Go, where is it? Where is it? Where? Come on! Yeah, I thought the balloon disappeared, to be honest with you. Ah, I remember why I think that. Yeah, it's a different version. There's I've done another version of this on Little Big Planet 2. Slightly different. Oh man, come on. I don't actually think I need that. Although it would help if I jumped, rather than just run straight off the edge. Right, yes, I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I can do this. This was my first ever level. As I've said a number of times. But that's all. Why will you not jump up there, you damn stupid idiot? Jump, well done. Alright, another race. Here we go. Yes. Oh, don't. Get up. What are you doing? Damned idiot. They're brilliant, aren't they, them things? Oh. Secret bit with some bubbles, I love that. Bush, fall down. Get a checkpoint. Nothing there. Fair enough. Right. Yeah. There we go. We're there. Come on. Where's the thing? Where is it? Come on. I ain't got all day. Here it is. Right, I think if you hang on the front of this, you get away with not being killed. I think. Yeah. Look at that. Showed you a little cheat. This bit is not impossible, just difficult. Check out YouTube channel DeVito28. Well, don't check out YouTube channel PS DeVito. Because it's not on YouTube channel DeVito28. That bit was a lot harder when we first played this game, by the way. That was extremely easy there. Right, maybe this is the bit I'm talking about. Nice, that's how that's done. Got nothing to do with them. Yeah, I'll leave that where it is. If I ain't got to get involved. Alright. And jump. See what happens. I'm sure I'm meant to be able to pull that out. That don't seem to do anything. That's sort of working. Come on, thing. Yes. Oh. Come on. This way. I have no idea what's going on. Gotcha.